Hi, I'm Tom from Stoneworks. These video shorts should help explain some of the questions. This video covers putting together lasered windows and doors. To assemble Stoneworks styrene doors and windows, line up the hole in the upper left and follow the order of placement located in the instructions. On a double-hung window, the upper sash goes forward on the window. Make sure the pieces line up so they're even all around. Clamp. These small clamps are currently available for 50 cents at Home Depot. The window and door sills slide into notches so the pieces interlock. Use super glue or CA glue and run a bead along the edges. There's also a plastic solvent glue. The glue will seep and wick onto the adjoining members. Use an exterior spray paint. Spray paint when glue is dried. To create the window knockout for your formwork, use the larger acrylic piece of plastic as a pattern. Cut the knockout from a 1/2-inch piece of insulation board. Happy modeling!